Look this, my performance. Look my performance. Dish, 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 dish. Look my team. Look my team and don't smile, okay? Look at my teammates and don't smile, my teammates. Listen, I triple killed them, level 3. Talon ganked me, level 3, I killed him. Then I killed LeBlanc, double kill. Then LeBlanc TP'd back and I killed LeBlanc again. I had 3 kills in 2 minutes and my teammates inted. Imagine you see your mid laner 3 kills in 3 minutes and you int. How the fuck is that happening? I was legit struggling to win this game. Look this game. Look this game.
And she almost killed me.
She almost killed me. She almost killed me. I can't.
Hello? Like, what is this Gwen doing? Can you like react? No. Can you like react or what? Like, are you able to react? Look at it, like, she just tanks it forever. It's absolutely disgusting. Fuck this fucking disgusting champion. Did me and Baus ever lose together? Just dive this guy, I would. Okay. I don't know, man. Look at their builds. Look at their builds! Holy shit! Please! Riot, man! Riot! Misfortune is so balanced, like really, man. Look.
What the fuck is that? He's not even fat. He's 3 kills. He's 3 kills. He's 3 kills. That Misfortune makes my champ look balanced, but my champ at least gets nerfed. And she doesn't. Misfortune does get nerfed.
Look the Pantheon CS. I'm playing Pantheon. No need to farm, bro.
Legit, he's just as old still. How would I know that? Look, this Aurelia smurfing, whatever. This is so disgusting. Like, that season is so unskilled. Like, just build this and yeah, congratulations. Like, legit.
Slip, slip. Slip, slip. What?
Revive.
Hello. I failed my E. You know, I think legit even when he's getting nerfed, I don't think it will matter.
You can! What happened, bro? Outskilled? Maybe, perhaps? Are we a bit outskilled? Maybe, perhaps?
And yesterday I legit won a game. Look, my last game I played yesterday, the 26 kills one. I legit only won that game because I built GA and I died in GA. Listen, I died in GA and my E still goes when I die. So I killed two people dying in GA animation. That was so insane, actually. That was so insane.
Easy game.
YX, because they don't care about primes in the new contract. When you want to apply for a new contract, they only look at the normal subscribers, the ones you buy with real money and not the Twitch primes.
But that guy is even worse, whatever. Winnable.
GG at on team! Kappa! 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 Ah, FF, open, open. We can open now. GG. GG. Open it. Look, what did I say? What did I say? What did I say? Mid lane matters? For sure! For sure! Welcome to season 11, guys. I love season 11, man. My favorite season of all.
Let's just open. Just open, my friend. Just wrap it up. Wrap it up. What are we playing for?
I will not, man. That's impossible. I can be 50-0 and I won't win this. He will just got death stance and he's gonna be unkillable.
That guy has shot him. It's okay.
You know, the funny part is Karma unironically went this first into Yumi. Just please, get me out, get me out. I can't do this. Good fucking job, LeBlanc. I am so bad and this guy is so good. That is how League of Legends should be. You are completely stomping enemy laner and you lose! He wins! 1-5! He wins!